Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon, and what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. It's United, and they take on the Lions.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here.
Can he give them the advantage? There it is, and just the ideal start. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Depay, excellent ball over the top. Depay, now with Butragueño. Nicely weighted pass from Dalglish. So 2-0 now. Rashford. Aouar. Michael Essien. Now with Rashford. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Rashford, can he get one back? He can! He's given his team a real opportunity, and momentum is with them.
Well, here's the replay, and Derek, if you get caught on the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages. It's terrible, and he's punished. Some explaining to be done to his coach, I feel.
Dalglish. It's with Makelele. Depay. It might be. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Dalglish. Memphis Depay. What a vital intervention. Memphis Depay. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
Son. And in the end, he's run out of space. Butragueño. It's with Makelele. Renato Sanchez. Pure ball control. What can they do from here? Claude Makelele. Here's Renato Sanchez. Sanchez. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. And a throw in it's going to be. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Running with the ball confidently. And a goal! They're running riot here, almost out of sight. So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Over the touchline for a throw-in.
The hosts have really controlled possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
And he's made headway. A goal! An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now.
Well, as we can see, it's all about the technique. That's where the power comes from. Blistering shot.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Renato Sanchez. Well, a poor touch, really, and unable to prevent the corner. And deciding to go short with this one. Has the strength to hang on to it. Strong play here. And so it is. The first half story has been written. So back underway here, and the Lions know they need to lift themselves after what happened in the first 45. Half an hour remaining then.
Kurzer Hinweis auf das nächste Fanclub-Treffen. Das findet am kommenden Mittwoch statt. Wenn Sie sich noch nicht angemeldet haben, melden Sie sich bitte auf der Geschäftsstelle.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. And there it is, the final whistle, and it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be happy with this result, Lee.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressive up front.